Hello guys and welcome back to XLIFE episode 8. Off camera I've been doing some mining, as you can see right here, and I found this little area right here while I was mining. The mobs are despawning and spawning, that's fun. I believe these things are called lava monsters, but this is a pretty cool area, so I thought about doing something right here off camera. Not like building something here on camera or something, but I'm not fully sure. But anyways, I found this area and it's pretty cool, so as you can see my level has gone up by last episode. That's because I went to the nether and decided to do some mining for, you know, XP. So I've gone up to level 44, and that's because I do want to re-enchant my armor, you know, my helmet, chest plate and leggings. My boots are alright and I might want to re-enchant my sword. I also fixed up my pickaxe to get rid of the mining fever, because I'm not sure, but I believe that's, you know, makes you mine slower, so got rid of that. But we have some things to do, so let's get right onto it. So off camera, well, while I was mining, I found something this way, something quite interesting, so I'll go over there and I'll show y'all right now. Okay guys, so here we are at the end of the tunnel. This is the thing I found. So I saw, you know, the mossy cobblestone and thought it might be a spawner, which would be quite nice for, you know, XP in there, but it was something else. So I didn't go in, but it seems like there is another room behind there. So let's jump up, let's take the cobweb. It's some TNT here for some reason. Quite a nice kind of like place. I mean, I don't really understand what this is, but it's an underground dungeon. Some more stuff in there. Zombies. Ooh, a spawner. Wait. Is there a spawner? A skeleton head. That's quite nice. I believe I saw some zombies spawn, but I'm not sure. Oh, shit. I need to handle this. Fuck. Oh, no. I mean, I have, you know, I don't need to stress. I have pretty good armor on, actually. Well, not good, but my boots are good, so it should take some of the damage. Crit hits. Boom. Some skeleton heads I'll definitely pick up, but I'll go and check out spawner first. If there was one, I believe there was. What? There was. Ooh. What is that? I'll check that out in a moment. There were definitely a spawner, but he might just destroyed itself or something, I don't know. I'll take the skeleton heads though, because they could be nice for our base. This might be interesting. I also didn't say, but I did off camera add in a lucky block mod. It's one of those OG lucky mod spawner. Lucky block mods. Spawner despawned. So yeah, but that's gonna be fun. Let's take out the guy. Cave root, not sure what that is. It's a chest here though, definitely check that. Ooh, nothing interesting, but a name tag is always nice. I'll take everything. There was an area to get up somewhere. Ooh, no skull. Skulls are quite nice. I like stuff like this. Something like this is something you, you know, you wouldn't find in your normal Minecraft world, so being able to find stuff like this is quite fun. More spawners. I hope I can that they don't disappear, because damn it, I really wanna use them for, you know, like XP farms. Oh god, imagine there were two spawners down there. I believe one appear. I could have like a pretty big XP farm. Jesus, that could have been really nice. There's a chest here, so let's check that out. Ooh, not two diamonds, that's nice. An enchanted golden apple. This is 1.14, so I think you can craft them, but I'm not fully sure or if that was removed before, because I remember you could craft them. But anyways, let's grab the rest of this skulls. So I believe this is everything. I'll have a quick scoop around, see if there is anything, and if not, we'll head back to base, I think. Ooh, I found a secret chest. I don't know why I went this way. Let's build blocks up here. Okay, I can climb this type of vines. You know what, I'm just gonna... There we go. Okay, nothing really good. I mean, some basic stuff, always nice. Some music discs, I might actually take them. Because, you know, I could use them. I don't know when or in what situation, but music disc cat and 13. That's all right there. Okay guys, I'm back up. If we head into the chest, let me just drop off some stuff. I didn't find anything else in the caves. There didn't seem like there was anything special, so let me drop off this. Yeah, by the way, I believe I said I found a lucky block mod that I downloaded. So here are some of the lucky blocks. I made one and tried to add, I believe, one diamond to it, my last diamond. So that got luck plus 18. So we crafted with, you know, dropper and gold around. So we might craft up a few more to, you know, play with at the end of this video. But let me drop off some more of the stuff and just empty out my backpack. And yeah. Okay guys, so I emptied out all my backpack and that, minus some stuff that I just like to have. So what I'll do right now is to remove the enchantments on my armor and maybe sword. I'll start with the armor and then see where it goes. So let me grab some lapis and let us get started. Okay guys, so it doesn't seem like I have that much lapis, but I think I'll be good. There is a lot more down in caves if I need to, so let me, I believe you need to use the grindstone, yes, unenchant all this. I actually found out something. I need a few more bookshelves, so let me see if I can get that real quickly. So I went into my, you know, building board of the XLIFE series, you know, to see what type of building stuff I could do in the underground area. Hello. And I found out when I was testing out, you know, different enchantment rooms, things, that you can get enchantments that are above level 40. So if you see all level 30, so you see all level 30. I add the bookshelf, let me just do it right there, and there, wait, there. 36. And I don't know if this is like extremely good or not, so I think I'll go with my chest plate. Because it seems best, so. Protection, ooh. Protection 4, it's amazing. Thorns, I don't know what thorns, well, I know what thorns is, you know, something hits me, it takes damage, which is alright. And occult, whatever that is, which I don't know what it is, but if it's good, I guess that works. Whoa, full armor, damn. So I think I'll do my sword next, just because I think my sword is really important. So I'm breaking 5, damn, I could do it then, and only I'm breaking, you know what, I do want a better sword. I feel like sword is might be a little bit better than armor at the moment. So I'll see if I can craft up another obsidian sword. Yes, I can. So I have the axe. Because I do want to see if we can put the swords together. I'm breaking. What? I'm not sure. Yes, I can't enchant my fully tools right now. So what I'll have to do, I do want to enchant my leggings, I think. I'm breaking, so I might head back to the nether, get a few more levels, try and enchant my pants or helmet, and then we will continue. So let me head to the nether real quickly. Okay guys, I'm back in base and I mined up to level 36. I kind of just want to take down a few bookshelves, but I mean, if it makes the enchantments better, it makes them better. So I believe I'll protection. I'm breaking. I think I'd rather go with protection because it's just more important. Solar. I don't know what that is. Solar. 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 So. I don't know. Anyways, that's fun. Okay, guys. So now I actually want to start doing the lucky blocks. So we'll craft up a few. I haven't really done this. I played with them a little bit in my in a custom creative world, and they seem really interesting. Let me craft up as many as I can, spend all my gold on this, but I think this will be fun. The thing is, when I played with this, I have died. Not died, but I have, oh, I have risked my life quite a few times, and I've died quite a few times too. So before we do this, I will prepare a few things. A few empty buckets. If we have an ender pearl, that would have been nice to get out of some situations. So like I said, this can be really dangerous but really fun too, but it can also be extremely rewardable. Just by playing with them, I have gotten so much stuff. It's It's unbelievable. I'll upgrade a few, see how much I can. How much would this do to it? Plus 15. That would make it 24. What if I do... That doesn't help. 24, and then just the rest iron. How much? Plus 42. I guess I'll do that. So I'll leave 2 normal, I think. I'll leave 2 normal. Plus luck 9. These are the normal ones, so these are kind of half good, I guess, and these are best ones so far. Plus 12, and I don't want to waste too many diamonds on this. 48, 42. So now I kind of had them in a row. Plus 12. Get this one a little more. What? God damn it. Plus 24. Okay, there we go. So I'll open them in order from worst to best. It stay perfect, so let me go and find a place to open them. Okay guys, so I want to open the lucky blocks right here. The village in that we got the potatoes from, sorry, in the last ones there, are based that way. So we're not the furthest away, but we're not that close either. So, oh, I actually meant to just remove some of the grass. So I have gotten completely destroyed from these, completely killed, and I've gotten so lucky. So let me start with the normal ones. I have also gotten so much stuff. So a beacon from a Jesus, that might seem like it's better than it is. I might make another lucky block and make it unbelievably bad after this to see how much stuff I got. Jesus Christ. And these are normal lucky blocks. I didn't have this much luck when I legit was doing this, you know, in an alone server. Cake. I paid 8 gold for that and a few diamonds for some cake. Nice. Another one with plus 9. A lapis block, have gotten that one before. Now is the plus 12 one. Just making sure nothing's falling from the sky. Let's open that one, bad boy. What? Another one? You kidding me? Plus 24. Ooh, some pies. So I just gotta say, you can craft, you know, lucky blocks with instead of plus minus, which I might do to just have some fun. Whoa, please be good. Oh! Protection 4, fire protection 4, feather falling 1. Oh. Ooh, those seem pretty nice, but feather falling 4 is much more important, so to have a high feather falling. So if I get feather falling books or something, I'll use that one, but let's do the plus 48 one. Damn! Oh Jesus. What did I get? 11 diamonds, nice. That seems to be all. Let me go back to base, craft up a few more lucky blocks. Okay guys, so we are back. It isn't actually night, it's just a thunderstorm. So I brought a bed just in case I need to sleep. So anyways, let's grab the... You know, let's start with the unlucky block. The normal one. What? Oh yeah, this. You know what, let me kill these. Heh, free food. You know what, I'll let this stay. I mean, I would love to maybe bring it back. I didn't think of that. I could actually have used like some sort of carrot to drag it back. But anyways, let's do the plus. I'm so nauseous about the minus 45, but let's do the plus 64. Buckets. Okay, that's nice. Useful. Let's do the unlucky one. So let's place it. Bob. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, hell no. Wait, what? What is a bob? Whoa, 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 whoa. What in the... I spent a lot of stuff to get this guy spot. Oh, fuck me. Oh. What? What in the Tarsar looking thing is that? Can I do that? Nope. Holy goddamn, I dropped something. Not sure what. I dropped my flying carpet. Okay guys, it seems like I dropped my flying carpet in there. Maybe. So I'll have to craft a new one, which kind of sucks, but this is why I would want a good sword. It's night too. Bob, you can't kill me. You can't kill me. You can't kill me. Oh, a spider can though. Okay, you know what? I didn't see my health. What is this? Okay, you know what? I'll try and kill this guy. And I guess I'll be right back if I do it or not. Okay, guys, so I thought about setting up a trap, because I'm not going to be able to kill this guy. So if I just do something like this and manage to knock him down, or just come down, little boy. Yes, there we go, there we go. So now all I need to do is to make a slab so I can stand next to him and attack him. I hope this plan will work. The more wait, slab. Will he be able to attack me? I don't think so. So this is, seems like the best way to kill a Bob. Oh, sword. God damn. Sharpness 5, Bane of Arpa Thoughts 3, Knockback 1, Fire Respect 2, Looting 1. I'll keep that. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Okay, guys, I just slept. There we go. And I got the last lucky block, which is the best one, plus 80. Not the best I could get, but the best, the most I was willing to spend on it. So let's get it out. Okay, so that definitely wasn't a good lucky block, but I guess it was alright. So let's head back to base. Okay, guys, so we are back in the base. I don't really have anything else to do for the rest of this one. I had a few plans, but we are kind of running out of time. So I want to say thank you for watching. We have gotten quite a bit of stuff in the video, especially the beacon and the sword. The sword is probably the best thing, maybe the beacon too, but anyways, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, I would appreciate it if you subscribed and maybe drop the like. So I'll see you in the next one. Bye.